it's a funny world here at our New York head office. This is the Funny World editorial and production staff at the annual summer party. Lots of fun, dancing, and no kissing games. With blithe spirits, the order of the day. But tomorrow, back to the office, and no monkey business. Slippery Rock, Wisconsin. An early summer has been predicted for Slippery Rock this year in light of the spring-like day that took the residents by surprise. This unusual hot spell brought back memories of 1936 when summer came on a Sunday. And welcomed by everyone, this heat wave gave folks a chance to take those long walks and let their cares slide. In Los Angeles, Hobart Mole, inventor, shows us his answer to the rapid transit problem. Individual, personalized sewer carts. Using the city's existing sewer system, the busy businessman leaves the house, drops down a hole in the street, and zooms away to the office. Boom! Watch your head there, Hobart. Nevada. Here we see the new Las Vegas gambling game, Vertical Roulette. See how this lady examines the ticker tape report of the day's odds. Even her husband has picked up the new game called Vertical Roulette. And here is the plush lounge at the casino. Now note the care with which they mix their cocktails, measuring exact amounts. You just can't hold a candle to service like this. Of course, there's a gay crowd there, as you can hear. This one filled with sand is known as a flip-top clock. Here's a floating crap game. And here is a lovely lady's wristwatch by Cumbersome of Beverly Hills. Well, here's Irving Flapp, famous test pilot for Futility Aircraft Company, pictured here at the Futility Proving Grounds at Ups and Downs, England. Irving proves that in spite of his ups and downs, all right, Irving, he just can't get it off the ground. Another famous last from Futility Aircraft and Funny World,